The Kansas City Chiefs had quite a roller coaster season on the offensive side of the ball over their 2021 campaign. Several Chiefs players publicly voiced their displeasure with the team's production on offense, and months later, Miami Dolphins wideout Tyreek Hill has now chimed in with his viewpoint on this matter. Hill released the long-awaited debut episode of his It Needed to Be Said podcast on Friday. He went in depth on his departure from the Chiefs, and he also touched on his dissatisfaction over how he was utilized on offense last year. Drew Rosenhaus, Hill's agent, noted that Kansas City was not taking full advantage of all of his, Hill's, ability and talent. Co-host Julius Collins later asked Hill whether there was a particular game in which he felt that he could have been used a bit more. The six-time Pro Bowl wide receiver highlighted the Chiefs' Week 2 loss against the Baltimore Ravens, where he recorded a mere 4 targets. Overall, Hill simply wanted to be more of a focal point in the Patrick Mahomes-led Chiefs offense. If teams are going to give us favorable one-on-one matches against their best corner, I don't see why teams don't utilize their best receiver, Hill said. And that's where probably like me and the Chiefs fell apart right there, when I'm like, yo, I don't mean to talk or be a diva in some situation, but can I see the pill sometime, please? Just give me the ball, please. Opposing defenses continually tweaked their game plan when squaring off with the Chiefs. For one, the Buffalo Bills ran cover 2 zone on 56% of Mahomes' pass attempts in their 38-20 win over the Chiefs in Week 5. Hill finished the campaign with career highs in targets, 159, and receptions, 111. However, he did not emerge as a consistent threat to move the sticks via crucial open field plays. He ended up posting an 11.1 yards per touch average coupled with a 7.8 yards per target mark, both of which were the lowest since his rookie campaign. Hill is set to embark on a new era in his career, as he will feature in the Tua Tagovailoa-led Dolphins offense later this year.